And my mom got a guinea pig feed off of Facebook. Super nice. Super nice. And she goes, let's jump in this guinea pig cage. Look how big it is for like two guinea pigs. Like how big. So top one comes off the back. And like this stays in here. Maybe we're going to put one tidy house. That's a for me. Yeah, it's still dirty on the bottom, guys. Look. Look. It's clean enough for them because I'm putting Timothy in it. Timothy, hay in it. I'm so excited to get my baby. Bye.